Hey.
What's up, y'all? This is Wet Fat D. This is Wet Damien, aka Fat D TV.
And it's Talia.
Yeah, man. So, I know y'all been wondering where the hell we've been at. But it's been a little while, I know.
It's been 3 years since we last posted on this channel.
Yeah. Actually, we were kind of working on the individual thing. You know, I started my own channel. That'll be in the description down below. She started her own channel. That'll be in the description down below. But yeah, man, it's been a lot of changes since the last time we uploaded. I ain't gonna lie.
Yeah, a lot of changes.
And part of the reason why we didn't upload is because of those changes, honestly. We don't live where we used to live. We got another kid. Then we got something else to tell y'all in another video or something. But where you want to start? Like, what you want to tell?
Yeah. So we just decided to come back on because we just want to start a whole family channel as one instead of we're gonna work on our own channel separately as well. But we just wanted to come back and just start up a family channel because our family did grow since the last time we've been on the channel. And we just want to push out like a lot more greater content than what we had before. So we're just ready to just start something new.
Yeah, guys, we really just want to come to you guys with some good content. Just having fun, something that you can relate to. Also, some things that you can do at home yourself with your spouse or your significant other. Also with your kids or family. It's gonna be a lot of good content coming. We promise to upload way more often than we did before. Mm-hmm. You know,
we have all the equipment that we need.
And that's another thing. We started this channel with an iPhone, lighting.
Like an iPhone 6.
Yeah,
right?
Yeah.
iPhone 6 and 7.
With no lighting, no nothing. Then we had 100 subs, then just stopped using this channel. I started my own channel. I stopped uploading on that as well, but my single channel went up to 300 and something subs. So yeah, that's what we just been doing that. Haven't really been doing that, but we just most part just life just caught up.
Yeah,
that's all.
We both had jobs, we had kids, just everyday life.
Yeah.
And when you have kids, you gotta do what you gotta do. You gotta take care of the family. A lot of different stuff just happened within the 3 years, but we're planning to make this channel really good.
Yeah, I hope that this channel works. I know it will work.
It will.
We just want to show you guys a transparent view of a family that really love each other. I think you guys are really going to enjoy the kids. They're crazy. We have a lot of fun. We have some days where we just can't get it right at all, but we stick together, and that's the biggest point. Just being able to love each other and also just stick together spiritually by God's will and just continue to do what God is telling us to do. With the funds that we'll be receiving from this channel once we start to get paid, we'll be doing a lot of philanthropy and giving back to the community, and just doing everything that God wants us to do. We just really want to have fun with this channel. We hope you guys enjoy every single video. Thank you to the subscribers that's tuning in to this video. That it's been
Welcome
3 years.
Yeah.
Welcome back. Welcome back to this channel. I'm Fat D. I'm Damien. I'm sorry because I've been on Fat D TV. But I'm Damien, and this is my beautiful wife. We are the Buoys. We're back again. We're here to stay. If you guys have any video ideas, go ahead. Hit me up on Instagram at FatDTV, all together, FatDeeTV.
Or you guys can just drop them down below.
Or you can just drop them down in the comment section down below.
Yeah.
Just stay tuned for our next video. If you're new to the channel, don't forget to hit subscribe, like, and also comment on this video what you would like to see on this channel. We still have yet to give you guys a schedule on the days that we'll be uploading. So stay tuned for that. It's kind of awkward right now getting on the camera right now with Aaliyah because we haven't done it in a while.
So, but it has been a while.
Yeah, and I feel like when we first had the channel, we started getting to the point where it was, you know what I'm saying, it was more.
We was getting more comfortable. Yeah. We were having a lot more fun.
We were getting real
behind comfortable. The camera, but yeah. we'll get there again.
We're gonna get there again, guys. I just hope you guys stay tuned. Like I said, like, comment, subscribe. I can't wait to you guys meet the kids, meet Aria.
Yeah, I can't wait till we start doing our challenges.
The family challenges.
Yep.
And I hope you guys just enjoy. You guys stay blessed, and just wait for the next video.
Peace.